It's good to have everyone here today for this important announcement, because we really do have some great news to share. News that will benefit not just people here in Barrie, but all across the province. In our spring budget, we outlined our plan to invest in public transit, to create jobs, to strengthen our communities, and to grow the middle class. Since that time, we've completed negotiations with the province, and I'm happy to announce that with our partners, we're investing nearly $3 billion in public transit right here in Ontario. Aujourd'hui, je suis heureux d'annoncer qu'avec nos partenaires, nous investirons presque 3 milliards de dollars dans les transports en commun ici en Ontario. The federal contribution of $1.48 billion comes from the Public Transit Infrastructure Fund and will help improve the quality of life for millions of Ontarians. As of today, 168 projects have already been approved for funding. For people here in Barrie, this investment means a renewed and expanded bus fleet so that you can spend less time waiting and more time doing the things you love. Things like visiting family and friends, going to a Colts game, or checking out the Dragon Boat Festival. For larger cities like Toronto, it means upgraded vehicles, more timely subway track repairs, and vehicles and stations that are more accessible. In communities across the province, this investment will shorten commute times and make public transit more efficient and more inclusive. And how we're doing this is important too. We didn't sit in Ottawa, look at a map and decide who should get what. Others have tried that approach and it just didn't work. Instead, we did what we said we'd do since the very beginning. We listened. We listened to your premier and to your mayors, to your local representatives and to your community groups. Et c'est en étant à l'écoute et en travaillant ensemble en tant que partenaires que nous avons été capables de s'entendre sur les investissements annoncés aujourd'hui. Des investissements qui vont faire une vraie différence dans la vie des gens. En plus de faire de nos petites et grandes villes des endroits plus sûrs, plus sains et meilleurs où vivre, ce financement créera aussi de bons emplois bien rémunérés pour la classe moyenne et pour tous ceux qui travaillent fort pour en faire partie. Notre gouvernement est fier de faire sa part. So I want to once again thank Premier Wynne, Mayor Lehman, our Federal Minister of Infrastructure and Communities, Amarjeet Sohi, the Association of Municipalities Ontario, and everyone who has been involved in this process for their help in building a brighter future for Ontarians and indeed for all Canadians. Merci beaucoup.